Hello, and welcome back to the Bubble Plays. Now, neither death nor dishonor, and death and dishonor and cake. Series. Now, I realized something across the break, namely that rather than completing all these silly focuses that aren't going to do anything useful for me, what I could be spending my time on is suppressing my subjects. So we're going to do that, although I think there are one or two more that I actually want. Maybe not. Yeah, maybe that one, and then that's it. Anyway, on with the show. Speed up. Might as well get the best. Watch us implement those hospitals and screw over our support equipment. To give me. Sure. I will accept your stuff. shooty shooty, then better nuclear, and then we're done. Enough to name And speaking of that radar, another few things I will allow me to build for myself. Although that's unusual, usually they go to Japan. one. I suppose our planes can move closer to the front. Never. Yes.
Fancy.
Time for a push. Only him, so he shouldn't be able to get in the way of my shipments to, like, the UK. Good. Stop it. Fine, you can't join here. Idiots.
Let us at least.
to run away. More than halfway there. To contest his fleet here.
Pirates, începeți de pasarea.
Now I'm going to have to move my front up this end.
Să mergem!
The heck? I do want Archangel, thank you. See how that goes. No. Ugh. You're allowed to read. Oh, my thing has done that again. No. Create a new front. Boop, those guys here, but these ones can have an offensive front line. Something like this. And these guys' job is to clear up this zone. Go, go, go. Here's a political power guy. Costs a lot of political power to integrate people. And we redefine it to be that. Conscription law. How much this is extended. But then again, if we're gonna go get Leningrad, St. Petersburg. Should make some choice. Close enough. Good.
does it keep detaching? Yeah.
Attack Free France, then, I guess. Oh, and that means that together we might be able to beat up his navy. But the main thing is that we need to adjust this again. Something like that. Take these a bit early. Because it blanks out the names of the cities. Ugh. aggravating. You did not, you greedy shit. You took Moscow. Well, I want the coast for myself. And I guess, ideally, resources. Steel. So close. Thank you. Yes, hello my Russian puppet. So what we do is we slow down. Yes, shipyards. We say, everyone, stop moving. Form up on this border. Leave faction. Try again.
Attenzione!
Door! Cool. There's a fair few men. Somehow. Let's just not complain about that. So let's get into place and wait to turn on Germany. Tanks are still the one we need. Rubbers. Do, however, oh, we're not at war anymore. That's terrible. Let's make a bunch of Bulgarian units. We retire some of our own.
La commande.
As long as he's going to keep churning out units. Actually, we should leave him some to replenish. On the other hand, he's still got the ability to increase his unit count, so why not? 4, 5, 3. Serbia. From Montenegro. Ugh. I don't want to have to make anti-tank. Thank you. Wait, can I use my army experience to edit his things? Yes. Good. I'll have a couple more of my own units to pay for these. Good. And how many from Bosnia? Three. No, we need to get Bosnian ones. No, Croatian, sorry. I thought we had Croatian in the list. Serbia. Croatia, there we go. And you can all hop inside here. Or... new plan. Keep building stuff in their land. Tank, we'll have a build. A little early, but to end the episode. So, dun, 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 Romania big. We will wait until the USA starts making significant inroads here, and then turn on Germany to get Moscow, which they stole from us. And Brandenburg. I hope you enjoyed watching and you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.